All three reports overwhelmingly focus on the challenge of consuming thorium in solid fuel reactors.